आत्मा नमस्ते. लेट्स लर्न हाउ टू डू सुपर ब्रेन योगा करेक्टली. यू माइट हैव हर्ड मेनी वीडियोस अबाउट सुपर ब्रेन योगा विच इज टॉट बाय मास्टर चॉक ऑक्सवे. सो लेट्स डेमोन्स्ट्रेट टुडे ऑन द वीडियो हाउ यू कैन डू द सुपर ब्रेन योगा करेक्टली एंड हाउ यू कैन बैलेंस योर लेफ्ट एंड द राइट ब्रेन जस्ट बाय डूइंग दिस सिंपल एक्सरसाइज टॉट टू अस बाय अ टीचर मास्टर चॉक ऑक्सवे. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू रेज योर लेफ्ट हैंड. सो वेन यू रेज योर लेफ्ट हैंड यू टच द राइट ईयर लोब विद योर लेफ्ट हैंड. So your thumb should be on the top and your finger should be behind this, okay, like this. After pressing the right earlobe with your left hand, you raise your right hand and you press your left earlobe. Again, your thumb should be on the top and your finger should be behind it. You press it gently. So what happens when you press these two major points just at your earlobe? When you press the left earlobe, it activates your right brain. And when you press the right earlobe, it activates your left brain. Now let's start doing this. Before you do this, your tongue should be connected to a palate. Preferably, you can do a small invocation to invoke for the blessings from the teacher and from the God. After this, you can face east if you are in a younger body. And if you are a little older, then you can face north. So let's do this. So before we do this, we must connect our tongue to the palate. And then as you go down, you inhale. And then as you come up, you exhale. Are you ready? Let's do it 14 times. Let's start. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, inhale, 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 exhale.